Welcome to Umbrella Programming. Please do subscribe my channel. In this video, I am going to discuss some more functions. List specified functions. Those are reverse and sort. So these two are list specified functions. We have a Python specified functions also. Reversed reversed is a function. Sorted is a function. We have both these works in list. Okay, reversed. First we are going to talk about Python specified reverse function and sort function. So these are very easy to learn. What does reverse function do is, so this is my list. L is equals to 10, 20, 30. Okay, Banu. Cat. Okay. This is my list. So I wanted to reverse my list. What I wanted to do is my output would be cat, Banu, 30, 20, 10. So L dot reverse. Reverse is a function to reverse something. Okay. Try to print. It will reverse in the same object, same L. L. Now we are going to get the output as cat, Banu, 30, 20, 10. This will be my output. Okay. Let's see in the IDE. So L is equals to, this is my L. So I'm trying to add one more value, Banu here. L dot reverse. Because the list is mutable, that's why it's happening in the same object. If it is immutable, we cannot do reverse in the same object. Because strings are immutable. Immutable means once we create an object, we cannot perform any changes to that object. If you are trying to perform any changes, with those changes, a new object will be created. Okay. So this is my reverse object, reverse output, Banu, 300, 40, 30, 20, 10 is my output. Okay. So this is how reverse function in list works. So let me try with the sort function. Okay. Sort function takes only homogeneous values. Okay, 10, 3, 333, 4, 99, 92. So this is my list. Sort function takes only homogeneous values. So here I took homogeneous values. So first let me take one C. I took C is a string type. So I wanted to do sorting L dot sort. Now if I wanted to sort this, now I'm going to get some error because it should take only homogeneous values, not supported between instance of str and int. We are going to get a type error. We got a type error. Okay, sort function only works for homogeneous values. Okay, L dot sort. Now my output will be 4, 10, 22, 99, 3333. Okay, see here, this is my output. It's sorted in the same list object. So now I wanted to sort and reverse my and do reverse. Now my output should be from descending order. This is how a sort function always sorts and the output will be in ascending order. Now I want the output in descending order. So descending order means just a reverse. So reverse is equals to true. Reverse is equals to true. It sorts and reverse the list. It sorts and reverse the list. This is my output. If reverse is equals to false, it does not do any reversing. Now my output will be 410.22.99.333. Okay, this is my output. Reverse is equals to true means it will do reverse. This is how reverse and sort function works in Python. But we have a Python specified functions also, that is a reversed function and sort function. Okay. First, let me talk about, in the next video, let me talk about reversed function and sort function. Okay. That's it for this video.